So, is it okay to deliberately sacrifice one life in order to save five? An antique Greek moral dilemma, renewed in modern words by English philosopher Philippa Foot in 1967. Now, Philippa's trolley dilemma inspired modern thinkers after her for many years, and, not surprisingly, often related to warlike situations. But since the leaking of the No Deal Yellow Hammer report in the summer of 2019, the trolley dilemma relives in a Brexit version. Today, the moral question could be formulated like this. Is it okay to sacrifice one or two Brexit egos now in order to avoid risking hundreds, maybe thousands of innocent, vulnerable lives tomorrow?